Class 3 measurement of capacity. Hello, my dear and loved student. Myself Jyotsna again came up with a video. In this video, we will come to know that what is measurement of capacity. So, already in previous class, you have read that how can we do the measurement of capacity and which unit we will use to measure the liquid item. Actually, capacity tells that how much quantity of liquid can container hold. So let's move on, student. Capacity or volume, the quantity of liquid that a container or vessels can hold is called its capacity or volume. So capacity is also known as volume. So basically that statement is that telling that the quantity of liquid like milk, water, oil can be measured that container hold. Means quantity of liquid that a container can hold is known as its capacity. Capacity of a container tells us how much of liquid container can hold. Okay, now that what unit we will use for measuring the capacity. So the standard unit of capacity or volume is liter. We measure the quantities of liquid such as milk, petrol, oil, and water in liter. And we denote the liter by L. That is, L is a short form of liter. Milliliter is the smaller unit of capacity or volume. And cold drink, medicinal liquid, shampoo, etc. The small bottles are measured in milliliter or it is denoted by ml. ml is the short form of milliliter. So big quantity can be measured in liter, big quantity of liquid can be measured in liter, and a small quantity of liquid can be measured in milliliter. Now different container has different capacity. So definitely students, the bigger container having the more capacity and smaller container have the less capacity. So according to the container, we can find out that what quantity of liquid can container hold. Here, a standardized sized vessel. Standard size vessel is used to measure the liquid like milk, water, oil. We can measure these type of liquid with the help of a standard size vessel. The vessels can be of 1 liter, 500 milliliter, 250 milliliter, 100 milliliter, 50 milliliter, 40 milliliter, 20 milliliter. The size of vessels can be different. And according to the vessel, we can find out that how much quantity of water, how much quantity of liquid can vessel contain. Here, now we will come to net that relation between units of measurement of capacity. So as we know that there are two units, that is for the big quantity of liquid we use liter, and to measure the small quantity of liquid we use milliliter. So that the relation between liter and milliliter is given by 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter, or that already I have written in short form that 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. So that relation can be useful for solve some problems. So by using these formula, by using these relation, we can solve some problem also. It is useful for the conversion of the unit. So now, thank you everyone for watching my video and wait for my next video. In that video, I will show you that how can we convert the unit in one form to another. So thank you once again.